street, concentrating on trucking right. I heard a dark voice beside of me, and I looked round in a state of fright. I saw four faces, one man, a brother from the gutter. They looked me up and down a bit and turned to each other.
Frankie Crocker here. We're going to have some great things for you today. This is VH1 Video Hits One, the one that's on all day, every day.
VH1.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Frankie Crocker, and welcome to New Visions from VH1. As always, we'll be dedicating the next 2 hours to the musical visions of today's leading progressive artists. We'll run the gamut from the melodic jazz saxophone playing of George Howard to the intensity of Philip Glass and the time travel experiments of Mannheim Steamroller. And we'll also sample the latest from innovators like Kate Bush, Timothy Donahue, and Leo Kottke. Now, despite these artists' differing styles, this is music from the heart, and we're delighted to share it with you. So, let's get started with Lee Ritenour's International Worldview, Earth Run, on New Visions from VH1. Enjoy.
You seem to have made a remarkable recovery. Earlier today, you were in the throes of a very nasty virus.
Yes, well, a couple of hours in bed with you. You have the magic cure.
I only wish you thought of a different arrangement. I mean, I don't mind being with another man's wife, but To be in that man's very own bed is a bit awkward, you know.
That's funny. You haven't acted like it bothered you. I thought it was perfect.
Well, I suppose you would.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, a lot of women like the excitement of all the sneaking around in their affairs. That is why I thought me being here would give you quite a thrill.
I'm not lying here to be psychoanalyzed.
The world is full of other people. Ooh, take a look around. We're quick to laugh when they've got troubles. Ooh, and we'll put them down. We don't, we're not so high. You know, it's like a roller coaster.
Is wrong.
Oh, nothing. She'll be all right. It's just nerves. She'll be fine in a minute.
It's not just nerves. I'm getting sick. I'm dizzy. I'm having dizzy spells.
What? You can't have dizzy spells in that dress. It's just been pressed. Besides, we can't cancel now. What would I do with all those guests? We have to give them some entertainment.
Well, tell them it's a housewarming party. I don't know. Tell them anything.
No, Raven, please. It's just as April says. You're just nervous. Now, look. Here's something that will make you feel better. It's from Skylar.
Take a look around. We set the pace while others listen. Ooh, never make a sound. The rain must fall, but we can change. Our understanding will remain. So take a moment to wonder why the world keeps turning for you and I.
Oh, what a party! I think I should have one of these a month.
Oh. Whoa, wait.
I'll talk to you later.
Bye-bye.
Oh, April. April. for being my attendant, and I will never, ever, ever forget it.
Well, don't mention it. I mean, it's fine. It's wonderful. I'm glad to be here. It's great to see all these people. You know, I haven't seen them in a long time.
It's a wonderful party. I'll tell you, Geraldine, Whitney Saxon, sure knows how to give a party. When she does it right.
It's a wonderful group, yeah?
Yes. All except for two.
Do I detect someone becoming Raven again? Okay, all right.
Well, I don't mean you. Martine Duval is still here, isn't she?
Yes, and she's enchanting all the eligible males, and even some that aren't very eligible.
April, I wouldn't like you to be so irritating, darling.
Not when you deserve it, darling.